For 27-year-old Stephanie Totino, the next few moments will count more than ever.
I have been chasing this dream for my whole life.
Sneaky little math science teacher with all of that singing going on.
As much as I do love teaching, this is what I want to do.
And in a tricky mentor session yesterday, Stephanie was given some home truths.
We don't want to see a math teacher.
I can't just go on the way I have been in the past. You know, this is it.
So have we left the teacher at home? Are we going to come
here and
be the performer?
The teacher is in detention. She has not made her way onto this stage today.
Hey, Steph.
Hey.
So tell Nicole what you're singing.
I'm singing Total Eclipse of the Heart today.
Nice.
All right.
All right.
Take a deep breath.
Thanks.
Guys, take it away.
Turn around, every now and then it get a little bit lonely. You're never coming round. Turn around, every now and then it get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears. Every now and then I fall apart, and I need you now tonight, and I need you more than ever, and we'll only be making it right, 'cause we'll never be wrong. Together we can take her to the end of the line. Your love is like a shadow, want me all of the time. I really need you tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
This is the best I've ever seen her.
She was going for it.
Do you think that performance was enough to make it into Foo's top three?
Oh, God, I hope so, Luke. I really hope so.
But I wasn't moved. I felt it was kind of safe.
Ah, that's what we've been working on.